Subscribe to our YouTube channel and click on the bell icon for latest updates.
Commissioner of Entrance Examination Kerala has released the application form of KEAM 2020. The online application form is available at the official website and candidates will be able to submit the filled form till February 25, 2020. Registered candidates has been given the provision to upload their scanned documents till February 29, 2020 to participate in the entrance examination, which will be held on April 20th and 21st. The candidates are required to check the eligibility criteria and submit the application form before the final date. Steps to fill KEAM 2020 application form. Go to the official website of KEAM 2020. Click on KEAM 2020 online application. In the next page, the candidates will have to click on registration. After checking all of the declarations, click on proceed to registration. Next, the candidates will have to enter details such as name, date of birth, mobile number and email address. A password also has to be generated. Click on register. After checking the details, click on confirm. An OTP will be sent to the candidate's registered mobile number. The OTP has to be entered and click on submit. The application number will be displayed on the screen. Click on proceed to fill application form. Click on fill application. Candidates will have to select their preferred course and center for the examination. Click on save and proceed. Basic details have to be entered by the candidates. In the next page, the candidates will have to provide their communication details. Next, the academic details have to be submitted. Communal reservation details have to be entered by eligible candidates. In the next step, the special reservations have to be selected if applicable. Income details of the candidates also have to be provided. A preview of the filled application form will be displayed on the screen. Check on the declaration and click on save and finalize. Next, the candidates will have to pay the application fee. The fee can be paid through online or e-challan mode. After the payment is done, the scanned photograph and signature has to be uploaded as per the specifications mentioned by the authorities along with the required documents. Finally, the confirmation page has to be printed out. For a more detailed application process, check our article on KEAM 2020 application form. Link is available at the description box.
Subscribe to our YouTube channel, follow us on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and visit Careers 360 website for more details.